Next, we're going to sweat off the vegetables. So sweat. For a few minutes until they get softened up.